You learned causative and passive sentences like 1 through 3 in Unit 60 and 61.
子供を前に立たせた。子供に前に立たせた。子供に前に立たれた。
The particle O is used for a coerced actor. The particle NI is used for a willing or self-motivated actor.
私はアキラを先に行かせた。私はアキラに先に行かせた。私はアキラに先に行かれた。
And one more new pattern.
私はアキラに先に行ってもらった。
The verb もらう receive adds the sense that the action is beneficial to the subject. Here is how to form a Japanese sentence describing this situation.
私はアキラに先に行ってもらった。
Note the similarity between the causative sentences and this. In fact, this new pattern is just like the let causative in that it involves a willing non-subject actor. That is why the particle ni is used.The difference is that the action is beneficial to the subject as reflected in an alternative translation. One more example of how to form this pattern.
母さんが子供に郵便局へ行ってもらった。
Consider a few more examples.
私は友達に家に来てもらった。子供がお父さんに本を読んでもらった。子供がお父さんに自転車を直してもらった。
This pattern is also used for request.
3時に来てもらえる?
You can make it progressively more polite like this.
3時に来てもらえますか? 3時に来てもらえませんか?
You can make it even more polite by using いただく the humble option of もらう.
3時に来ていただけませんか?